All right, today we are back in Saints Row.
Hey, do you deliver?
Today we're gonna do some side hustles and stuff. And let's see where we have our first gig. It's over here. Fucking trash can.
Finders keepers.
You just lucky I'm scared of prison.
Okay, that's sweet. What we have here? I don't say the map is the best thing. What the hell?
Yeah!
Oh, shit. Shit, man, okay. Okay, so that's like kind of fast roll thing.
This is so nice.
Rent's paid and there's not much left for groceries. Even splitting the bills four ways, we're barely getting by.
I mean, they don't have money at all. They're poor as fuck. Okay, what do we have here? Drugs. More drugs? Jeez.
Cha-ching.
Lot of drugs, pork chump.
This must be my lucky day.
We like drugs. What is this? Okay. Shit. We did good, man. In no way, we got a lot of cash. So what I do with this thing? I just go home? Seems like Okay.
I'm fed up with this shit.
Weird. Okay. Back. Okay. I don't think there's anything what we like to have. Yeah, it's fine. Map. Hold the shit. Okay, this is kind of decent size map. Yeah, let's be here. Or this section.
Should have run while you had the chance.
So they should leave in the shitty location here. Oh well. And we still can't pay rent. How that even possible?
This is our business, not yours.
I could get used to this right here.
Hate being angry. Never have enough time. Those Panteros think they're something.
Very nice.
There we go. Amazing. Okay. I'm actually doing the mission. How do I abort the mission? Oh, this is the main mission, so well, okay. I see. Since this is side hustle. Okay, interesting.
Lovely, it's a stick shift.
I'm better than this.
You better run, run, run.
Bloody hell!
Okay. Sick. Or the energy is unlocked yet? I think it did say that's something that I can do.
Never listen to me. I need a picture.
Or was it that drug stuff, death stuff?
Why isn't it cactuses?
Holy shit. Oh, dead drugs. A lot of drugs. You like drugs.
This has me heated. This is precisely what I needed.
Nope. Learn from your mistakes.
Lower. Oh, holy shit. How did I not notice this? The movement in this game is so
lucky day.
I don't know, weird.
Odd.
Time to drive. Woo, this is fun.
Why enjoy today when you could worry about tomorrow?
Let's check the clothing stores here. That's what we like. No, let's go do that side quest, it's fine. Okay, yoink car here.
Not okay.
No hanging in the pit. Realize my real jewels ain't got lit. Took the Cubans off my neck and bought gold by the brick. No more rollies on my wrist. It's pride and ego won't fit. I'm chainless, no stainless. To change mine is more dangerous. The homies banging the wrong move and you brainless. I'm trying to
turn it in a car. The location's not bad. We finally made it out to pull out my tester. Dance is a thing.
From trials I've been blessed up, pray they get the message because we've been too lost. Water ice is the spirit, can't have flaws in our walk. You a fraud, nigga. Bust down AP, roll it wrist on waterfall, my piece, Cuban link. So
lot of stuff here. All right, gambling.
You just heard Ice from Courtney Bell off his 2020 Poverty Stricken album. More hits like this here on 103.5 Flex with Trippy Red.
This looks like some kind of Las Vegas. Oh fuck, that was local gang thing. There are some similarities in the game. This one sounds not bad. It's a track. Fuck, man. Oh shit, no way.
I can put this to good use.
Get in cover. Big mistake.
Okay, now we fucking run. Okay, that was kinda close. I mean, they almost killed me. Oh, I can't? Really? Let's check the gun store. Little guys, nice vibe. What the hell is this? Hello, Hyotaro. I mean, yeah, most of the stuff is packed. We have a bit left, but we need to wait literally for the last day. Oh, level 3. Can I? Oh shit, I do indeed, sorry. Yeah, so I mean, because we were packing and stuff, we had no really time to do stuff. I mean, I hadn't time to stream. But it's fine. Yep. I guess after we move, we're gonna do that stuff. We have some wishes. Okay, let's see what we have here. Burn a phone.
Hey, I heard you have a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
I read you loud and clear.
Okay. I'm not in trouble. He hit the cop.
I see the police car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
What the hell is happening? Okay, here's my target. We go.
Killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection.
I forgot how to fight in this game. In the car, so
go for it now, asshole.
You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time.
Shit. Let's go fast then. The gym with Johannes, oh my.
If I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Fucking frame drops, man. There we go. Yep, jail.
She's with the police.
Finish it.
Run.
Took care of her. No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Shush. Yes. Yeah, I see the emotes. Bullshit. Man, 20k for this. Photoshot. No? But this minimap is so fucking goofy. I'm pretty sure it's what. There we go.
Perfect.
Oh, I have gambling addiction. I mean problem. Oh my. Yeah, I don't have even close to that. I have maybe 20. But hey, we're gonna farm shit ton. I mean, after we get new zone, I get like maybe some more free pulls. Okay. Yeah, but I have like from the, you know, fountain thing. It's insane. Okay, all right. Skills. I don't know when I will use them, but maybe at some point. Missions. Hey, hold on, that's my like.
Newbie, I've assigned you a driver for your next job. Meet us at the rendezvous.
I'll be right there.
Can I fast travel to my base? What was exclamation mark, Nani? I can maybe fucking fly. Okay, let's go. Second. But we have a lot of people already helping. I don't wanna have an overwhelmed thing. Yeah, it's on Friday. It's on Friday, so. Yeah, we have. I don't have school on Friday, and neither Ona. Most of the people have free day on Friday, so. That's like the best moment to move.
Jackpot. How odd.
The funny thing is the view will be plus minus similar what I have now from window.
This is precisely what I needed. Keeping it strange.
There we go. Farming the XP, man. Maybe I need to activate this thing. It kind of runs without any this fake DLSS. Thing, but oh, there we go. I unlocked it. Okay, I need to visit some place to activate it. Okay. I need to do it like, ooh, what the hell? Kneecappers. Oh. More abilities for my vehicle. But this game feels kind of weird, not gonna lie. It's like nothing compared to... past Saints Rows. Yeah, I mean, it feels weird compared to them. Yeah, but It's not the best. Not even close. But it can be.
Where is everyone?
I didn't need everyone. Just you.
Because I'm the only one who could get it done.
Sure, let's go with that.
Sergio, huh?
You're familiar with Panteros?
I mean, my roommate's one of them, so yeah. I don't give me that look. Rent's expensive.
Is this gonna be a problem?
I mean, per the roommate code, I'm going to have to fold her laundry for 2 weeks, but beyond that, I'm golden. What are they moving?
Antiquities, mostly. The Nawali was waiting to sync up with them before he was captured.
You mean before we captured him?
I'm pretty sure you were about to die when I came along and saved your ass.
And yet, if I hadn't stalled him, he would have got away. So, you're welcome. Do you want it to look like an accident or a statement?
What?
Well, I'm assuming you want me to make the convoy disappear.
No, I want you to follow it.
So I can kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
So we know where they're going.
Sure. And then I kill everyone and retrieve the stolen goods.
No. Then you will report back to me, I will arrive with the team, and you will go home and hit the showers before you have a chance to fuck it up.
You think I can't do this?
I think you like getting a paycheck. Follow the convoy. Don't fuck it up.
Shit, man. I wanna kill everything. Oh shit, it's a trap, it's a trap. Alright, safe. Shoo!
Marshall.
Marshall. That's a big boy, man. What the hell?
Hey there. Name's JR. We about to see some action?
No. Orders are to follow the convoy, observe its activity, and report back.
Seriously? The convoy's right there. You know, I heard about you. I'm a little bit of a maverick myself. Two crazy badasses like us, we're not gonna mix it up?
No. My mates are counting on me to get my performance bonus. I can't afford to mess up. We won't engage. Just observe and report.
Looks like them motorcycles are falling back.
Probably just dropped something.
We gonna just let him shoot at us?
Gwen was very clear on not engaging.
We don't do something, all we're gonna observe and report is getting dead.
Oh, right. Just this once.
That's how I like to ride.
Pepe guy.
Right, back on track. From now on, observe and report. Agar, they have a turret.
Can't take this kind of fire forever.
Our orders are to follow them.
No can do. Unless you want to take that thing out.
I lost it. Get in closer.
Okay.
Wait, what are you doing?
Taking out the turret.
From the roof?
No, from the lorry. Get me closer.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
I thought you said you were a maverick.
Little bit. I said a little bit.
Technically still within mission
Heads up.
Parameters.
You got more incoming.
Oh, come on. I was nearly finished. Well, as long as I'm here. You should have run while you had the chance.
Ruby? Why am I seeing gunfire at the back of that convoy?
When? Well, there were motorcycles and then a turret, and one thing led to another.
Well, that was quick.
You don't sound angry.
Did you honestly think I would send one car after a convoy that size? You're just a distraction. We got a drone following these motherfuckers.
Wait, you used me as bait?
That's the job you were born for. Mission accomplished. Now finish what you're doing and get out of there.
JR, pick me up.
I can't get close. That truck's on fire.
Shit.
This is what it is. Damn.
Bloody car's on fire.
Bob's your uncle.
Jesus Christ, what the hell?
Blast! This one's burning too!
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying!
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Great. Mind putting that in my performance review?
I'm gonna fucking die. Fuck, I'm gonna fucking die. Gonna fucking die. Too many of them. I have better weapon though. No, no, I have better weapon.
Should have run while you had the chance.
You know, we could have done it.
Did you die? Glass, this one's burning too.
There we go.
I thought I ordered you to retreat.
Honest to God, I am trying.
Well, as distractions go, you're exceeding expectations.
Right. Mind putting that in my performance review? Oh, fuck.
Oh really?
Shit, Sergio. Don't fall back. Don't fall back.
Motherfuck.
You try to lose him, I'll keep him off our asses.
Marshall needs to stay the fuck
out of my business. What? He's charging us. Shoot him. Shoot him.
You think you can take my shit?
Yes.
He's coming again. Push him back.
Nobody steals from Sergio.
Woo. Burn, bitch, burn!
He's rolling up my six!
Back off, asshole.
I see a way out. Keep your head down. It's gonna be tight.
Fucking hell!
Jesus.
Woo! You think that bloke's compensating for something?
Don't count him out. It'll take more than a car wreck to kill that sumbitch.
All right, time to finally get the fuck out of... What is that?
Sandstorm! We're going in!
Of course.
Come in, newbie!
Gwen, we hear you. We're falling back.
Negative. The drone is down. I need eyes on that convoy. I'm giving you field command.
Fuck, really?
Do what you gotta do. Follow the lead truck until it stops, then radio...
Oh, what the hell is this weapon?
The kid gloves are off.
The kid gloves were on?
What the hell is this weapon?
I can't get a clear shot.
Fucking die again.
Ah, come on, do it for the rent. I beg your pardon.
Jesus Christ, almost died.
Think I see the main convoy ahead. We got a problem here.
Be specific.
Sand's clogging up my intake. We're losing speed.
Great. Just get me into leapfrog range, then fall back.
That's suicide.
I've gotten us this far, haven't I?
I don't want to be a maverick no more.
Let me jump. Oh, yeah.
Better stop right.
Hit turrets.
connected by a hitch.
Go after this? I'm going after your mama.
Oh, that does the easier way.
That flathead, or I will shoot you in the fucking face. You are a dim bulb.
I have field command now, wankers.
Where's my rear guard?
Exceeding expectations.
Get this asshole off my rig.
Okay, actually.
Said to do what I need.
Me and you.
End of the line, you manky git.
You fuck with Sergio's business. You think you can walk away from that?
Mierda, we need cover.
You need a better position.
I'm gonna do to you what I did to your
lord. Oh, Jesus.
That's the last mistake you'll make.
Fuck's sake. I'm gonna fucking die.
I don't see him.
You've bested me. Right and proper.
Gotta reload.
Wow. Yeah, I don't know. Can I actually win that?
The line, you manky git.
I'm gonna hand Sergio your head. Oh, that hurt. Who do you think you're dealing with?
We're coming in from the side. That's what you get for smuggling antiquities. You are a dim bulb, aren't you?
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna actually die. I died.
You aren't going anywhere.
I didn't die. I died. Jesus. Okay, I mean... maybe I need to focus on those small boys.
I got this.
End of the line, you manky git.
Dead.
I'll end this here.
Oh, they drive, I drive.
Momento, I'm reloading. What the fuck? You're dead.
No,
I die actually faster.
You can't run.
Fuck's sake, man.
The line, you manky git.
You jumped in the wrong cab.
You can't take all of us.
What you dealing with?
Fuck you, you pantera brat.
Do not test me! Now it's a challenge! You won't leave this desert alive!
There you go.
I'm fucking mad now!
you dealing with?
I had strict orders not to do this.
There we go.
Gwen, I follow the convoy. It stopped. You did good.
Holy shit, a compliment.
Yeah. Stay here.
Newbie, get over here. Now!
Gwen says you were responsible for retrieving the Hummingbird Codex.
If that was something in the truck, then yes.
Impressive work.
I wouldn't have been able to do it without JR, sir.
Team player. I like that. There's someone I'd like you to meet. This is Dr. Antonio Espina. He's the chief curator for the Museum of Santo Aliso.
It's nice to meet you, sir.
The retrieval of these relics is no small feat. The museum is in Marshall's debt.
Just doing my job, sir.
Antonio's museum has a contract with Marshall, and he requested you to be in charge of security.
What?
Gwen's filled me in on your eccentricities, but the results speak for themselves.
Sir, it's my second day.
Sounds like someone wants to talk themselves out of a promotion.
No, I want the job. I'm just surprised.
Things change fast here at Marshall. So, can Antonio and I count on you or not?
Yes, sir.
All right.
We're rather high up.
All right. Doesn't work. This works well. Okay, fancy clothing, that's what we like. Thank you. That's nice. There we go. Let's see what we have here. There we go. Hidden history.
Developer of the Lakeshore Financial District, visit the nearby Jasinski Pavilion. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
Pavilion?
Did you know? Santo Aleso purchased the building in 1958 for its main public library. And it served in that capacity until 1980, when the collection moved to a brutalist construction in Mercado.
Is there like... Can I enter the building? Can't. The fuck. The frame drops though, man.
disappeared at the age of 84. Did you know the Jasinski Public Library was completed in 1928? Jasinski design. Congratulations, you have completed the Jasinski Public Library.
That reminds me, I've got a library book overdue.
Oh shit. That's not good. I need to break them open. Oh shit. Okay, that's my mistake. Whatever that means.
Need this more than you do, sorry.
Do I need to destroy those on the car? Let me try. Don't see.
That'll do.
Do something else with the gun? Make picture of.
That's a keeper.
Okay.
You must be Bob.
And you must be Kevin's friend. Shall we get started?
If you insist. But where's your crew?
No crew. Just us.
Seriously?
Don't worry. I've got it all worked out. You wait in the car while I grab the jewelry. Then I drive us out.
So you're robbing the store and you're the getaway driver. What am I doing?
I can't drive and shoot at the same time. I need you to ride shotgun.
Well, as far as plans go, I've seen much worse. Shall we?
All right. Okay.
I have you covered. Let's go. Are you okay?
Never felt better.
Do you have the jewelry?
It's in the bag. Have a look for yourself.
I'll take your word for it. The police will be on us soon. Here they come.
Hang on.
Shouldn't have done that.
Fuck's sake.
That wasn't there before.
That was a Class C felony.
What the hell?
Keep shooting! I'll get us out of here!
Yeah, we're good at that.
Like, but I don't need record. Reload.
What's our plan, Bob? We'll take a left up here at TAP, then another left at the library, then we'll cut across the park to Canal and Lattimore.
But that puts us right back where we started.
I know. I took a wrong turn at the 78, so we have to come back around.
78? What are you talking about?
I got excited. I went right instead of left.
Bob, when a plan goes pear-shaped, just improvise.
That's what I'm doing! That wasn't there before.
My God, will you look at this car?
It belongs to my husband. He's on the city council.
Does he know about your hobby?
Oh no, that's our little secret.
Hate to say this, but the car might give you away.
Don't worry, I'll deal with him soon enough.
Ah! There we go. Jesus Christ, go back.
It's so busy out here.
Why I get so much damage? Holy shit.
That's a year in jail on me.
Only Cressida and Daphne can see me now.
We seem to have lost them.
Shall I drop you off somewhere?
No, here will do just fine.
That's it. Okay. I almost died a couple times though. Almost that again. I love dying. Marketing feel. Okay, interesting.
Wow, I'm not even high. Congratulations on the promotion.
And have fun doing Nina's laundry.
Sergio's about ready to declare war on Marshall for that convoy business. If he finds out my roommate is the Marshall grunt who ruined everything. Look, Sergio is not someone you want to fuck with, okay?
All the idols can talk about is that Pantero's convoy getting fucking decimated by Marshall. I feel like I'm rooming with a celebrity.
This is really great. Oh, shit.
How does it work with your last magazine?
Come true.
What that even means?